guys, I just finished my my morning run, and now we're gonna have some breakfast.
Right here, got some egg whites, some melon. I don't know what kind of ham that is. Some that good stuff, whatever.
And yeah, we're almost there to Jamaica, I think. And yeah, see you on shore. All right, now we are in Jamaica,
and over there having a pretty lit party.
The
ship's called Cool Runnings. It's pretty lit. Pretty good. That's our ship right there.
Look at them. They're having so much fun. Look.
See?
Wish I could really.
What is it?
Wish I could relate.
Yeah. Right now, our family's being really, really extra on the pictures. Kind of sucks. Yeah.
Look.
This is the cringiest vlog I have ever made. Well, first cringy vlog. Who cares? First, this could be the first and last, but who cares?
There's a beach over there, a bunch of palaces. They're still having fun over there.
I'll see you on the mainland.
I don't have 3G.
All right.
Oh, you don't?
No.
All right, so here we are now off the port over there. No, thank you.
What was that?
I don't know what was that, but like, it feels like the Philippines here. Smells like the
Philippines.
Smells like a bus terminal in the Philippines, but yeah.
Here it is. I think, I don't know what town this is, but it's like a short town type deal. No, thank you.
It's a lot of people asking for us.
Oh, look at that. How are you?
Just walking?
Just walking.
What state you from? You guys from?
No, thank you.
Upstate,
no, thank
you. City. Upstate?
No, thank you. It's just like the Philippines, oh my god, I'm telling you, just like the Philippines. Hello. I'll see you in a bit again. Yeah, we're in town now. Oh, let me adjust this.
Keep walking, and we're gonna go farther, and we're gonna be late to the back.
Yeah, she's like, we really have no destination, and the tripod is like flimsy right now. Sorry for shaking. Yeah, I don't know where we're going. That's a restaurant. The grass looks pretty fake.
It's real.
Never mind. Dang.
What is this?
This is our stores. Yeah. It is hot as balls here right now.
Yeah, he said everything's closed.
It's everything's closed right now?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, I didn't miss a step.
Keep the world green. Kuya.
Kuya?
Yeah.
What time do you open the store?
Kush, dance hall repeat.
What time does the store open?
They love their weed, their marijuanas. Oh my.
Mama Marley.
Mama Marley's Jam and Bar and Grill. Yeah. I really want to see the Bob Marley grave. Anything to say, Hakeem? Great guy. I don't know where it'll go, so I'm gonna transition again. So, you do it. Ready?
Okay.
Here we are in a Jamaican cab. That's my hi.
I think they can hear you.
I don't care. They can't hear us.
Yes, subtitles.
What is that?
Hey.
Right now they're talking about weed, but like my aunt and my grandma don't even know what it is. So they use the term ganja, and that's weed, and they don't even know what that means. It's the funniest thing ever.
Sad to say, that's my mom.
Yeah, that's her mom. That's my grandma. we about to get some ganja. So we're on, I don't know where we're going, but like, oh my god. So yeah, we're on a really, really steep hill, as you can see. It's over there.
Baguio.
It's like Baguio.
No, Baguio just like goes straight, but winds.
Oh, it's
like
going to... It's like Matnog.
It's like a really steep hill to the church.
Yeah, oh, you're right, it is.
And our driver just said, if you ever come to...
Where is this guy taking us to these little roads, these little bushes? Don't worry, when you reach, you're gonna love.
Look at that.
Don't look yet, you're cheating. Wait until we stop, don't look as yet. Keep your eyes to the right.
The right.
Stop, then you can look to the left.
I'll see you at the right. Hey, we're at another rest stop, and you have a cute looking dog also, see?
Good doggy.
Chocolate.
Chocolate?
Are we all wrong?
Chocolate, that's natural chocolate. No, no. Smell. You want to taste?
Is it cacao?
What is it? Let's smell
you taste.
That's a little chocolate.
There's not? Wow. What's that? Honey?
Honey. No, this is better than Cadbury. This is the natural chocolate you're going to get here. One moment. Don't leave it.
We're about to taste some natural chocolate. Stir it.
Stir.
Oh, that's cool.
That's pretty cool. Wow.
Taste.
What is that?
That's chocolate. I just made you chocolate.
Chocolate.
Wow.
It's good,
right?
Yeah.
You didn't know it's good. It's good. This is the nutmeg. This one is the nutmeg.
That is hella good. So fresh and all.
This is good for all your...
Let's look at the stuff here.
That's for sure. All your...
The puppy.
It's pretty cool. What are your thoughts on here right now?
I want more.
You want more?
I want to see something more.
Yeah. We'll see you at the scenic views in a bit. So here we at the beach of Ocho Rios. Look at this view, well, bar so far.
There's a dog on the beach.
Aww. It's really hot. There's a pupper over there. Hello. He's asleep. Look at this water. Let's see, this is warm. I don't care. Oh, very nice.
It's warm. It's nice.
Very nice, very nice. What? Yeah, I know. That'd be cute. Dang. The bubble washer. The water is so nice, but we can't go in there.
Take your shoes
off. Oh, yeah, you're right. But, nah, I don't feel like it. I don't feel like putting my feet in there.
Where are you guys from?
Out there.
Wow. How's the water, Kaylee? Is it cold? Kaylee.
We're trying to watch the fishes.
It's beautiful.
Wait, how's the water?
It's really nice.
Really? Well, I wish I could go in, but no, how am I gonna dry off? Yeah, we at the beach. I don't know what else to show, but I'll see you at the next destination. And
all right, so we are at Tracks and Records, aka the Usain Bolt restaurant. And over here are his famous shoes where he won. I don't know how many races.
I'm gonna get my picture with the shoes, please.
Look at those shoes.
I'm gonna get the shoes, okay?
Let me touch it.
Let me put my foot in the shoes.
I feel fast already. All right, right now we're gonna go around, get some authentic Jamaican food, jerk chicken.
There's rainbow stores.
I will see you in a bit. All right, here we are having lunch, some authentic Jamaican food right here. We got some dumpling. Whatever that is.
Like a fish.
Like fried dumplings and jerk chicken. Yeah, we're all eating. We'll see you at the cruise. We'll see you at the next destination, which is the market, whatever. And all right, here we are at the souvenir shop. I'm making some dank music right now. See that? I'm getting me some Jamaica socks. Stop that. So it's pretty nice, it's really, really nice in here. They got some titties right here. We got titty and titties. Yeah. More titties.
A lot of boobies.
Low-key want to get that, but I don't have enough money. And I want to show you guys something. They got dick-shaped lighters. Yep, dick shaped lighters. It's pretty. See you. One of those destinations. And
hey, so I just woke up from a nap, didn't really film, and yeah, it's raining, but enjoy this time lapse.
There's people about it coming in.
White,
yeah, they don't even know how to get in here.
How do I put this card in?
They got in. The privileges came in here.
This is like my this entire trip. This is like my 10th ice cream. It's only day 3.
It's only day 3. This is like their 10th ice cream of the day.
Of the day.
They're gone. Sip on me, na.
I can't buy it. Have some tea.
Wow. Yeah, we don't know what to do anymore. It's like 11 at night.
We went outside,
watched a little bit of Kong. The TV isn't working. We don't know how to turn it on. We're gonna have a really long day tomorrow.
Yeah. He said like 8 or 9. We'll have to go downstairs and then we take a boat to the island. Mm-hmm. So we have to come back earlier or else we'll miss this trip.
Yeah.
But didn't he talk about earlier like someone got left at Jamaica?
Yeah, we really don't care about that kid.
They were looking for weed or something.
Yeah.
The tax driver left them there.
Mm-hmm. Dang. I'm telling you, I should have ate that weed cupcake. I should have bought it. Get me some ganja again.
I came out of nowhere with a bouquet of ganja. Like, oh yeah, take a picture with this.
Hey Kaylee,